So we're on our way to Cincinnati. Oh, look, sun's behind you. And here's the view, off the highway anyway. Did some drone shots.
It's gorgeous.
Gorgeous.
Gorgeous dawn.
Let's go, back on the road. So we are here at the Crosby building. We're gonna be checking this out and hopefully getting way up there. You ready?
I'm ready.
Floor number one. Pretty cool. Reminds me of the Standard a lot.
Yeah, it does.
The way the columns are and everything. And we'll be heading up, I think it's 7 stories tall, to get up to the old office area. So we made it up the stairwells. It's pretty far down. And we're on the roof, on our way to the tower. This must be the stairs he was talking about with all the debris.
Oh, the sketchy stairs?
Yeah, the sketchy stairs. So the office must be down here. Yep, here's the wood paneling.
This is very sketchy.
It's mostly just dirt.
No.
Well, this must have been a nice office at one point. That's pretty cool though, with all the stained glass. I don't know if you can see the stained glass on there.
Amazing.
We have a fireplace up here. I'll do some drone videos of the outside later. Maybe I can go Facebook Live on that again like I did this morning. Well, I know you guys can't see this, but very tight. Come over here and look up. I do want to go up here. There's one more set of stairs, but it's missing some rungs, so they're already about 15 inches between the rungs, so hey there. I'm gonna try it. That one's loose. Holy cow. There's the stairs to get to the roof. I think I'll probably leave that one alone. Yeah, it's missing a few welds. Those are ready to go. All right, back down into the hole. So we found this pretty cool shoot location. Oh, look who's in there. It's actually an old bathroom, but pretty awesome with the light shining through here. And other than that, it's pretty disgusting.
And the mirror.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh, you're so forgiven. Cool.
So I did a couple shots with her reflecting in there. You know, maybe we'll show them later. I don't know. So we're gonna work our way down and see what else we can go shoot.
Sending a special signal so I can find my way to hell.
We made it to the abandoned old subway system here in Cincinnati. Let's see what's down here. So we came in down there. I have no idea if this is working. Watch my donkey. There's the entrance to the other tunnel. It's really noisy with that door. Let's go back into this tunnel. Can we try it in here? Try it in here? Hello! It worked. Woo! Woo! Do you want to harmonize?
Yeah, go.
Oh, there's somebody down here.
You're still harmonizing with me.
I see the light at the end of the tunnel.
Yes.
I hope it's not a train. Let's go.
Oh, I thought we were doing a picture.
No, we're just walking. Do you want to do a selfie?
You know, wait, you can take
first?
A picture like this.
Oh. Did it come out good?
I don't even know if it worked.
Let's see. Over here?
Are you hitting the right thing?
I don't know. Do I always hit your buttons?
Yeah.
How about this? Wait, did it work? I don't know. It doesn't click. Why doesn't it click? And you can't turn the picture around. I guess you just gotta go like this. She's weird. Oh well. Day number two here, made it over to City Hall, a massive structure, no idea of the age, we're gonna find out about it. Looks like the old sanitation truck, I'm guessing the first garbage truck ever in a city.
If you would have a little license plate, 1928.
1928? Looks like his registration's overdue though. Here are those brakes. So this is the other side of City Hall. You can't quite fit it all into one frame, but I'm gonna do a drone shot here in a minute and see what it looks like in the air.
down the candy aisle. And look at all this chocolate she's buying. Actually, I bought most of it. Actually, I bought all of it. How did that work out? Look at all this candy. She's excited.
Okay, it's... Yay, finally.
Finally what?
You're gonna have a desk.
I know.
That's all you've been wanting.
I know. It's great. So we're leaving Cincinnati. Heading back home.